Very good. We get this division problem, and look, the divisor is xy. So say it out loud, giant fraction. Say it again, giant fraction. And then just write them all separate. And then here the x's divide. This one's going to be 4y. This is going to be negative 2 because the x's and the y's divide. And this one is going to be the 2, the y's go, and you get an x. 4y minus 2 plus 2x. We're done on that one. We'll be back.